Good evening, everyone. Basically, this is a case of chronic sinusitis and ringworm on the scalp. Then I asked him, okay, tell about the complaint in details. So he said that he basically, what is my complaint is I have that coryza or nasal block, which is mainly aggravated in the room. When I enter in the room, and this itching is there on my head. Whenever my hair is growing, then this itching increasing much more. And after scratching also, this itching is not relieved. Then I ask about ki how is it started. Then he said ki basically it started 4 years back when my father was died. That is the point where his condition, his disease started. So I asked about that, to tell about that, to what happened. So he said that I was attached to my father. He was like, he was everything for me. So I asked about everything, about everything I didn't get you. Means he said that he was the main person of our house. He was support system in the form of educational way or financial way. And when he said that, then I was thinking that he is saying that he support system, and also I asked about his support means what. So he said that he was providing me everything, providing us everything, and he wants to be with a family. If that support system will not there, then what will happen to someone else? I was projecting to someone, some other person. Then he said that he gets shocked and all. He gets shocked, and then I come to the his situation. What happened when he hear that his father died? Then he experienced that cold, numb. What will happen now? Totally confused, blank. And another part, this is the one area which looks like he was dependent on his father. And other part, when his father died, then he get totally cold, numb, confused. Then I ask about the dream part. So he said typically two dreams, that he before death of the father also he gets the dream of his father's death. At that time also he experienced the same things, that numb, cold, no power, totally weakness. And another dream also he gave that drowning in water. In that the same area also same experience came. So I selected this like a mineral understanding, because he was dependent on his father, and when support is not there, then he feels totally numb, cold, confused. So I referred Rise and took this rubric, mind anxiety, health about fear, alone of pain, fear, dark of forgetfulness, head eruption, ringworm, head pain, nose obstruction, room aggravation, back weakness, exertion after, in relatives of father of his. Next, sir. So in that the Kali Cup covers the whole rubrics. Then I gave Kali Cup 200. Two doses I given in the interval of 1 month. And in 2 months his ringworm was totally cured. Before it was like that, and after treatment it cured totally. And his sinusitis complaint also was relieved, nearly 70 to 80%. Thank you so much, Shrekar sir, and whole Sohna team.